shaking on the street. And your little sister's starving, cause there ain't no food to eat. She's looking for the dealer, trying to find some crack. We tell your little sister, mama won't be coming back. Another form of suicide.
Songs. It's one of my old favorites. And this is a song called Cold, Cold Sweat for you right now.
Take a little money and no. We had the name Blue Murder kind of hanging around. I mean, although it did pretty good in Japan and everybody knew the name sort of in Europe and America, it really wasn't doing anything. And we just got off the Geffen label and, you know, we all kind of felt, you know, Tony and Carmine was part of Blue Murder. And
exactly.
It was like, it felt like a whole new start, fresh start, you know, and this whole new album feels like a brand new start, you know. And we just decided to go with Sykes. I asked, I ran it by the guys and they didn't care and we just called it Sykes.
I thought it was a good idea.
I think, yeah, same here, definitely.
New record, a whole different sound.
Yeah.
Because it was basically live when we did them in the studio anyway, yeah. We just went for it.
We went for more of a live, sort of in-your-face approach with this album. I didn't want to go into the big production and like layer up tons of vocals and
yeah.
Because it's a little unrealistic on you know to go out live and expect to recreate sort of like 100 vocal parts or whatever you do with all your harmonies or whatever, yeah. You know. So I kind of wanted to keep more on stuff like Crossroads, Live My Life Like You and stuff like that. I mean, we kept the vocal pretty much down to one lead vocal and maybe one harmony line underneath it, you know. Just so that when we get into the live thing, it's going to be a little more realistic that we can pull it off, you know. Well, a few of the songs have a real English flavor to some of them, and I wanted to kind of get back to that English thing, you know, and so I told them to incorporate like a coat of arms or whatever and a flag into it, and maybe use some of those Black Rose kind of colors and textures he used on the sleeve of the Black Rose album and kind of incorporate it all in there. So, you know, I'm looking forward to seeing it. I think it's going to be nice.
We're going to play a brand new song for you right now. We're coming out on a new album. I'm not quite sure when it's coming out yet, but check this one out. We just finished it up in the studio. It's a song called Standing at the Crossroads for you.
scar, made a deal with the devil, gotta push out the back door. Standing at the crossroads, and I believe that I'm sinking down, down, down. Waiting on tomorrow, no time for sorrow. The God gotta even up the score, made a deal with the devil, gotta push out the back door.
First Blue Murder album. This is a song called Billy for you.
Oh, fuck!
Right. We've got a song off the last album. A song called Nothing But Trouble. This is a song for all you cheating motherfuckers out there. This is a song called She Knows, because just when you think she's done, she's gonna leave you. All right.
1, 2, 3. And I thought that all love would last forever. She'll never know, she'll never go. And we could just spend half of our lives together. She'll never know, she'll never go. But she knows. Couldn't I make it without her? Well, I don't know. I've cast a shadow of doubt here. I can't let go. And I thought that our love would last forever. She'll never know, she'll never go. And we've just spent half of our together. She'll never know, she'll never know, but she knows. She knows.
drumming, playing guitar. I still ain't figured out you gotta plug the fucker in right there. Alright, this is a song off our first album. And this is a song for all you lovely girls out there, especially for you, Carmine. This is a song called Jelly Roll for you right now. This is another brand new one. We've never played this before. I'll try it out, see what you people think of it. And this is a song called I Don't Believe in Anything.
I pray for a better day. I don't believe in anything.
I want you to know you're the first people we ever played it to. Thank you for giving us a good reception. This is a song called Still of the Night for you.
Until the evening time.
Yeah, I do. I really feel that the Japanese fans are great. They're always there. They're always supportive. They always do. They always give us a really good reception, you know. And I was saying before, you know, without the Japanese fans, I don't know. I don't know if I would have wanted to carry on, because I was kind of sick of the thing with the record company in the U.S., you know, and it kind of, it was a depressing thing after doing all the work on the album to kind of not have it pushed out there, you know. So I don't know, if it weren't for Japan, I don't know, I might not have done this next album so quick. I might have just hung for a long time, I don't know. So it means a lot to me. They've been great, and, you know, they're number one for me. It's kind of got a 70s punky vibe to it, and it's got a real rebellious lyric to it. I really like it. You know, it's about somebody pissing their neighbors off and they can't handle it and they all end up leaving. It's kind of a little reflection of my life with my neighbors, actually. But it's just a fun song, you know. I think it's a good sort of rock teenage type song, you know. Hey, this is John Sykes.
Tommy Osteen.
This is Marco Mendoza.
We got a brand new album coming out called Out of My Tree. Come check it out real soon. It'll be in a store near you.
Fucking disgrace, it's just a labyrinth of blame. I don't wanna live my life like you.
Fantastic, thank you.